Assalamu alaikum, guys. So, I just wanted to show you some of the things that I've made within like the last week or so. So, yeah. Alright, so the first that I'm going to show you is a baby abaya I made from scrap material. I made it for my companion, so let me show you. Like, for her daughter. Okay, so this is the cuff of it. And there is the sleeve. And here is the front of it. And the back of it. I added buttons on it because, as you know, babies, their heads are much bigger than their bodies. And yeah, so this is the abaya I made. And then I have one very similar to it that I made for myself. Alright, this one I'm not going to stand up and show you. I'm just going to show you the sleeves because that's what I'm really proud about. Okay, so here's my cuff, and her cuff was made from the scrap of this. And I also made a matching hijab out of this to go with this abaya. So it is, this is a silky stretch, this is crepe back satin, and this is just crepe. Yeah, and I, on this one, just for myself, I added a little patch in there, just as something cute for myself. You guys have probably seen a picture of this one before, but I don't think you've actually seen it. This is a, there's a pin in it. This is my caftan I made for myself. I wore it to a cookout that my husband and I hosted. It's made out of crepe back satin, and it's just a big caftan. I'll post the picture. And then last but certainly not least, I did another abaya. And again, crepe back satin, crepe, and the what is this called? The cuff part of it, I guess. It's much bigger than the other one, and it hangs down much prettier. I don't have to show you. Oh, there's a hanger in my armpit. That's how big it is. But I think it's really pretty, and I also made a matching hijab for this one out of that material. And okay, so these are some more items I wanted to show you. And inshallah, oh my gosh. Okay, and inshallah, yeah. So this one is actually already sold. I'm just waiting on payment. I mean, just waiting on to ship it. These are the elastic like skirts I sell. All of them are, they're free size, and all of them are approximately 40 and a half inches long and 36 across when it's like this, but it stretches really far. So, yeah. And anyways, here they are. Here's the waist part of it. Maybe you guys saw that. Oh, there it is. Okay, so here they are. And I can, like, if you're smaller or if you're bigger, I can take out and add more, elastic, what else? That might change the price of it a little bit because elastic is about $2 a yard, so, I mean, not a yard, a foot, so, yeah, anyways. So, yeah, but these are made out of 2 yards of material. It's 100% cotton. These right here, the cotton ones, they start at 15. Like, if you just want basic cotton like this, it's 15, and I could change it to any color, any material, anything really. But the price may vary depending on your material, because you know, if you're getting like silk, it's going to be more expensive than cotton. So yeah. My arm came out. And then I have a couple of niqab that I made, and I made these 4 scarves for sisters, but I am also selling these types. So these are half faces. They are made out of shears, but when you put them to your face, you cannot see through them. Even though you kind of can when it's up in the light, you cannot see like through them. So these are at $5. I'll show you what it looks like. That's what it looks like. And I made another one. This one's the one I'm just giving away to a sister. And then, okay, so my problem with these, because I have not yet figured out how to make these properly, my only problem is that they're great if you wear glasses like I do, because your glasses make sure that they stay in place. But if you don't wear glasses, I don't know how well they will stay in place. So that's what I need to investigate. But yeah. Alright, so that's my video. It didn't show a lot. I will talk to you guys later. Assalamualaikum. Bye.